Webster defines a hero as a mythological or legendary figure, often endowed with great strength or ability. An illustrious warrior. A person admired for his achievements and noble qualities. An object of extreme admiration and devotion. One that shows great courage. In Canada, we have two types of heroes. There are the heroes that go out and show the world why we are so proud to be Canadian. The people who are extraordinary in their given fields, and those who play the game we invented and love. Then, there are the heroes who inspire us through their sacrifice. The men and women who help others through natural disasters, or protect and defend our human rights and freedoms.
Canada has made a tremendous difference in the lives of millions of Afghans.
Both heroes have much in common. But there is one thing that ties us all together. We are Canadian. And because of our heroes, we can proudly proclaim, with glowing hearts, we are the true North, strong and free.